It was good. I think all the girls came out and played really hard tonight, like coming off a loss yesterday. We had a lot of energy. We were playing for each other, hustling for the rebounds, which we lost the rebounding battle yesterday, so that was a key point for us, and we did that, and it really showed on the offensive end, so that was good.